British oil companies BP and Shell announced their exit from Russia following its invasion of Ukraine. Europe's Airbus and America's ExxonMobil and Boeing have cut ties with Russia. While Harley-Davidson and General Motors suspended vehicle exports to Russia. Apple and Dell halted all product sales in Russia. And Apple said, "We are deeply concerned about the Russian invasion of Ukraine." Subscribe to the channel for more news.